God can help you to deal with your anger. And if you feel at times that you just want to shout out to God and yell at God and cry out to God, he's bigger than our anger. He's just fine. He'll take that just fine. And he can actually minister to our hearts and help us to contend with that anger and overcome that anger so that it doesn't rule us. Coaching soccer all these years, I remember telling my boys, I don't know if I have any of my boys on here, but I remember all those years talking to them about their emotions. And I would say, you know, it's okay that you have emotions. You know, God gave us emotions. What's the shortest verse in the Bible? Jesus wept. Jesus wept when Lazarus died. He had emotions, he had compassion, and he had empathy as well. He had feelings and he had emotions. So we have emotions, but our emotions do not rule us. We rule over our emotions. Amen. So I want to encourage you guys again to just to be overcomers. I'm going to give you several tools in our time together here of how you can be an overcomer and how you can bind up that fear and that anxiety and not live out your days feeling anxious. You don't need to be anxious about anything, truly. You just cast all of your cares upon God and he truly will lighten that burden for you. He can carry it. It's not too much for God to bear. And you know, he will never give us more than we can bear.